black Russian terrier. When you hear the words guard dog, what type of dog do you imagine? A pit bull? A mastiff? Maybe a German shepherd or a Belgian Malinois? Here at Dog Lore, we always try to find famous breeds that are good at a job but are not particularly known for it. Today is the black Russian terrier's turn. Be sure to stick around to learn the most important facts about this breed. Let's begin. Fact number one. They're not terriers. The name suggests it, but they're not true terriers. In reality, this breed is classified as a working dog. It's believed that about 17 breeds were used in its development. Foundation breeds most heavily used included the Rottweiler, Airedale Terrier, Giant Schnauzer, and Newfoundland. Other breeds included in the breeding program were the now extinct Moscow Water Dog, East European Shepherd, Caucasian Ovcharka, German Shepherd Dog, Great Dane, and other working breeds. The breed's foundation is speculated to be 30% Giant Schnauzer, 30% Airedale Terrier, and 30% Rottweiler, with the remaining 10% belonging to the other working dog breeds mentioned. Fact number two. They were born out of necessity. Many breeds are developed to help cover a specific need, like herding, hunting, companionship, and more. This is no different for the Black Russian Terrier, except that the breed was born in the Soviet Army's Red Star Kennel. Immediately before and during the Cold War era, Soviet scientists were tasked with developing the ideal working dog that could patrol borders, chase down intruders, and guard work camps, prisons, and more. Endurance was a key consideration, along with the ability to stay warm in the frigid Russian winters. The purpose of the Black Russian Terrier breeding program was to restore to the Soviet Army the purebred protection of guarding and working dogs that were decimated during World War II. They were bred for working ability rather than appearance, and early examples only resembled today's Black Russian Terrier in their build and coat type. Fact number three. They have the brains and the brawn. They are very intelligent and very large. The male stands 72 to 78 centimeters at the withers, compared to the female's 68 to 74 centimeters. The male weighs between 50 and 60 kilograms, and the females weigh between 45 and 50 kilograms. Even larger dogs are seen among this breed. It's no surprise that these dogs have a history of use within both police and military organizations. The Black Russian Terrier exudes strength, power, and agility. The ideal BRT has large bones, a large head, thick neck, pronounced chest, and prominent musculature. Since ancestral traits of several foundation breeds live on within the modern BRT, the body type can vary from line to line. The Black Russian Terrier learns quickly and will respond to kind, firm, consistent training. Don't make him repeat the same action too many times. They're smart and become bored easily, so keep training sessions short and interesting, or they'll wander off to find something better to do. Use positive reinforcement training techniques such as praise, play, and food rewards. Fact number four. They are low shedders. The Black Russian Terrier is a double-coated breed with a wavy, wiry top coat, a dense undercoat, and long facial furnishings, including a fall over the eyes and a lengthy beard. The standard color is black, although dogs with black with some scattered gray hairs are seen. Many dogs have light gray hairs interspersed throughout the coat. This is a low-shedding breed that needs grooming several times a week to prevent tangles. However, they do have a thick undercoat, which means they shed more than dogs with a single coat. This is typically noticeable in fall and springtime as they blow coat. This is a natural process and not something you want to attempt to stop by any means. Proper regular grooming will minimize the effect of this though, which is something every Black Russian Terrier owner will have to do anyway, because their coats require above average attention. Fact number five. Home is where you are to them. Provided they receive daily exercise and mental stimulation through training, sport, playing, or walking, Black Russian Terriers will not need much room to spare and have zero problems living in large and small living spaces, including apartments. This dog is not suited to a life of isolation, living in a kennel or alone in a yard. They have to be close to their people, sharing living quarters and daily activities. Black Russian Terriers are extremely loyal and form close bonds with their owners and family members, more so than many other breeds. Because of their intelligence and trainability, these dogs also make good service dogs, therapy dogs, canine police units, and increasingly, search and rescue dogs. That's our video for today. We hope we covered enough for this breed. Tell us in the comments if you think we missed anything, and support our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Thanks for watching.